Here we go. We got some Canyon Run showing up in the custom tracks now. All right, I'm back at it with some more custom Mario Kart tracks, characters, everything. Nothing is the same in this playthrough. We're gonna get straight into it with a little bit of sus character play. Oh, we're going green for sure. Okay, we're gonna be jumping into the Star Cup this time with Canyon Run, Creep Sea Cape, Wii Luigi Circuit, and the 3DS Rock Rock Mountain. Custom Mario Kart tracks can be a little sus. You'll see what I'm talking about. There we go. All right. Oh, Goku's in here. Yeah. Love it. Oh my. I don't know where anything is going. Wait, it's going left? Oh no. We're in a rock now. Come on. All right. Piranha plant. Ooh, cookies. Okay, this is going to be really hard to get figured out for the first time. I can get better. I can do it. Maybe. Okay. Okay, it's kind of long. There it is. Okay. It's not as long as I thought it was. Oh, I wonder if I could hit that flying area. I need a mushroom to get up there. Okay, you almost got me. You almost got me with that block. Oh, fall guys. Come on. Oh my goodness. That was probably not the best time to use it. So many cookies. So little time. Oh, come on. Okay, we have a green shell and a bomb. Wow. Even at 150cc, this feels really difficult to control. Okay, we're going to have a really hard time getting the triple star golden track on this one. Golden cup. Okay, there we go. Oh man. These sounds kind of work on the imposters. Crewmates. I'm not an imposter. Okay, there we go. It's okay. All that matters is the very last track. We are currently on the last track, so everything counts here. Oh no. Don't you dare hit me with that red shell. Okay, went from way up to way back. Come on, I need literally something. I don't think it's gonna work. I'm going off the edge. Okay. I don't know if we can come back from this one. Goku, no, he went Super Saiyan. Why are you driving into the wall? Okay, here is Creep Sea Cape. Wow, is this all underwater? What? How do I? Okay, I thought that we were going backwards there. I am so far behind. I have to drive my best Mario Kart to even remotely get first place coming up here. Is that Stitch? Oh my, what? Okay, I'm flying. This is all underwater and on a wall track. What even? I'm gonna fall off. The tracks are so wide, I'm still gonna fall off. I love so much that the cookies are that's cookies. I love it. Okay, that doesn't work. Not a good shortcut without a mushroom. Oh, come on, fall guys. Get the big boost. And boom. Oh, wait, we're going that way? Okay. Oh, I feel so slow. I feel so slow. Don't you dare hit me with that green shell. It feels really good hitting those green shells, but being hit by them feels so much worse because you probably could have done something to dodge them. Come on. Oh, that's a banana. Thank you, Samus. All right. Yeah, I really need to get just a whole bunch of first places, and then everyone else needs to get dead last. Obviously, they can't all tie for 12th place, but it'd be very helpful for my cause. I wonder if you could ride on those mantas if you did it right. I literally almost took that banana. They don't even look similar to the real ones. But I still almost took it. Okay, can I hit it? Oh my, dude. Dude going for the backwards red shell. Imagine if red shells could actually hit from behind. Wow, that was way off. Here we go. Do a long drift. Do a long drift. Okay. Not very effective, but tried it. Okay, we're back in first, but it is a tight race. I do not... Oh my goodness! There's the green shell. I'm gonna need y'all to get out of here. Fall guys. Don't you even. This is the last track. I really need something. Oh, come on. Fall guys, no! Get out of here. First place, baby. Nothing suspicious about that. Here we go. Wii Luigi Circuit. I have a lot of good memories of this one. Let's see if those memories will carry me to victory. Again, we need a whole bunch of first places to gain back a lot of what we lost. We are not getting a 3-star gold trophy, but we can at least get a trophy, right? That's what I'm aiming for. I really wish I had a mushroom or something. The real unfortunate part about being so good at the game and being in first place all the time is I don't get to experience the shortcuts. I'm very much joking, but you know. It is unfortunate that I don't get any mushrooms in first place. Come on, baby. Alright, shy guy. Rude to ink on me. Okay, so for some reason, the AI does not know how to do much more straight tracks. That works for me, I guess. Just don't you dare send any blue mushrooms. Blue mushroom? What's the blue mushroom? Whatever it is, don't send it my way. And don't send those blue shells either. Okay, they're starting to catch up. Yes! Okay, there's the blue mushroom. Cool, thank you. Really, really appreciate it. I missed the coin, cookie coin. Oh, what's the POW block? Ah! What? I got, what? Ah! Are you kidding me? Don't you dare! Get out of here! That lightning destroyed me. Here we go. Final track. Final chance for me to take that gold cup in the 3DS Rock Rock Mountain. Oh, this is going to be a tough one. Let's get moving. I forgot the boost. That's the shortest boost I've ever seen. I don't know if I could ever actually make that jump. I would need at least one mushroom. And no items for me. Ooh. Okay. Cookie? Ooh, cookie. Hey, another cookie. Oh, here we go. Flying high. Can I get some more cookies? Here we go. Slide around. Honestly, the people making these tracks have some crazy good talent. I just want to drift around here, get the... Oh, into the rock. Get the big jump into the rocks. They're everywhere. And I missed the boost. And another boost. This is not the kind of gameplay that I need to win. I have nothing to defend myself. That's just rude. I really want to make that jump, but I will never actually clear it. Okay, we do have some good distance on us. If we didn't get absolutely... Oh, no. It got me. Okay, well, we still got some stuff to do. Don't you do it. Look at that distance I threw away. Don't do it. Oh, boy. It's like I'm not driving anymore. Okay, I remember there being one here. I almost jumped over the jump pad. That would have been very unfortunate. Do you think I can sail all the way over? Is that a possibility? Oh, I did it! I cleared the jump! Go. Oh, I just missed the cookies. Cookie. I wish that you could collect more than just 10 cookies. It would really help my trying to unlock Sonic for the game. I don't know why I'm choosing to go under this time. And try not to drive off and hopefully not hit the rock. Okay, there we go. Pow, give me the boost. There we go. Finally got the boost. And that does it. 3 first place and 1 really bad placement earlier. Where does that put us? All right, I'll take a tie for first. And that does it for this round of custom Mario Kart. A little sus this time. 9th place. I can't believe that we actually got back up to a first place finish. If you enjoy watching these custom Mario Kart tracks and you're watching all the way to this point, consider leaving a like on the video. It really helps me out, and make sure you subscribe so that we don't miss out on any more of our custom track uploads. I'll see you creatures in the next one. Bye-bye.